Fantastic competition. You know, we've always said about every competition, we're certainly not a big enough club. We're not. I'm not suggesting that big clubs look at it differently. What I'm suggesting is we can't overthink any game that we play. We have to be ready, organised. You know, the idea of rotation, we don't think the squad's deep enough to start tinkering with it too much unless necessity suggests we have to. There's a couple of worries for tomorrow, as I suggested. Nothing too major, apart from Shaq's. We'll find out more about that tomorrow. Different depth of the players have signed for considerable figures. You know, he'll want to keep his group right. I want to keep my group right. There's a season beyond a cup game, but the cup is important. So both teams shown in the first game, we wanted to try and go through, and I'm sure that'll be the same tomorrow, no matter what teams are out there. We look at each individual game. We don't look beyond it, as you certainly well know. You know, it's an important game for different reasons. It's a cup game. We want to win it. We want to go through on a nice little, you know, run of performances and results and getting some rewards for our performances. So, you know, we'll be whatever team we decide to put out or I decide to put out there, it'll be ready to go and it'll be ready to deliver a performance to win.